Put your hands together. We're not quite as day today.